Came a letter in the mailbox that the postman left today, and the pages that were written there were loved ones far away. All the words became alive to me as I read them aloud. Ease my weary heart and cleared away the dark and stormy clouds, and the smell of the sweet cherry blossoms in the springtime way back home. Time spun back before a moment, suspended I then stood by a cabin on the mountain in the cool and lush green wood. And the sunlight played with shadows like small children at the game. And as the salt breeze blew by me, it gently calmed my day. And smelled the sweet cherry blossoms in the springtime way back home. I folded up the handwritten letter, placed it safe and tucked away. For the time I'd go in search of it some dark and dreary day, when my soul would wander aimlessly for just one ray of light, I could read again the letter that would take me through the night and smell the sweet